Liquid painting. The colorful world we see is basically interplay of three primary colors or pigments. Acrylic block in the middle is actually a sandwich of three flat containers filled with primary colored cyan, magenta, yellow. When you tilt the block, the colored fluid flows randomly, thereby creating colorful painting. Red, green and blue are the primary colors of light, also known as additive primaries. They can be combined in different proportions to make all other colors. The combinations of two of the three primary colors of light produce the secondary colors of light. The secondary colors of light are cyan, magenta and yellow. The secondary colors of light are the primary colors of pigments or dyes. If white light interacts with the primary colors of pigments, primary colors of light are removed. This is why these colors are called subtractive primaries. Here, three different color layers, namely cyan, yellow, and magenta of viscous liquid, are filling in three compartments. The white light emerging from the bottom passes through these layers and generates a colorful picture. These techniques have been frequently used in making color photography and printouts.